Kom. As you say, the last 3 weeks of Saturday, no problem.
Yeah.
We just got it right there.
Five times to take up the slack in the system. And if you want to try and stop it in the station, you can stop it in the station. Perhaps not this time. Hold it over a bit longer to make it stop immediately.
The animal feed.
Yes.
persuade it to.
Yeah, it's probably a bit more.
I think you should point these a bit. Down the barrel.
I'll turn the breeze a bit up.
It's really hard. It makes a difference.
Well, it runs well.
Sorry?
Runs well.
Yeah.
Might as well be a bit of a fatter now. It's not the original flywheel, that, is it? And that's the standard I like to do it. That does that. Not particularly at electricity, but coming out of road.
Is it?
No, it's Cotswold
Heritage.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah.
Right. Mm.
Mm. Oh yeah.
Oh, there we go, guys. She's off. Huzzah! Let's get the band on. Thank you.
Because we're actually above. This was in the workshop.
All right.
And it has had just about everything done to it. I'm not quite sure why we're running this. I have a feeling it's probably because this is our boiler dosing tank.
Right.
And that's better than the feed pump. So I think that's a short filter. Now, if you look at it, you'll see that it's got a paint.
He's having his Guinness.
Yeah.
But I mean, they were known by then to be dodgy.
Right.
So if we have bad weather, we put a belt on the big block.
Got an aim on, just use it.
Oh, yeah. Quite nice.
Up on the side, we have to mix the lime and the silage together.
In the swimming bath, so leaving the old bath into the bath or feed water.
Right, okay. There we are. Just like the teeth. Is that the one teeth? Oh, yeah. Very
so
nice.
That drives it, and then that up there flips it.
Oh, yeah, moves the belt across.
Yeah, and so these bolts swing across.
Yeah.
So the reason why you've got a crossed over belt there is to reverse the direction.
Oh, brilliant. Yeah.
The maximum speed permitted was 8 miles an hour.
something down there.
Must have done, yeah.
Invented, which was a parallel or a sixth bar mechanical parallel linkage motion, and I can't believe that I always get that right, to be honest with you. But yeah.
Oh, right, yeah. Okay.
So didn't actually have to have it that way, could have put this engine out in any kind of way, shape, or form.
Yeah.
As it went down into the mine shaft and did what it needed to do. But yeah, they decided. So I'm assuming,
went worse, back
in the 1790s.
Yeah.
You wouldn't have had any of the tree line.
Yeah.
And you probably would be able to come across the top at Wentworth, look straight down into the...
Well, we're not going anywhere. We're pausing. And plus, we've had that.